what kind of designer handbags I would buy if I had unlimited amount of money in my credit card. I obviously don't have any handbags that are designer brands. I just have like high street brands, and I thought why not to show you my own personal collection. I have lots of handbags that are from Zara because I like the styles they come up with. But talking about designer brands, I think that in the future for sure I will own some designer bags, because I think they're very good investments. They can last you for 10 years or even more. You can even pass those handbags to your kids. They're very durable, you know, the leather is super good quality. But anyway, let's move on to my own collection. The thing that kind of surprised me the most is that I don't have a lot of black handbags. I like black as a color. I wear it a lot in my clothing, but I don't have, I have maybe one black handbag, or I don't even have, I have one. Anyways, first one is this bag from Zara, and all the bags are old, so I don't have anything new, I guess, so don't ask me where to get it, because I don't think you'll be still able to get them. So it's brown faux leather bag, which is really really nice. I like the size, and the it's very nice for organizing. It has cell phone pocket and stuff. I can easily find my things in this handbag, so I really used it a lot. It's the dark brown color. The second bag is Zara again. It's this brown, also faux leather, kind of more boho bag, and I like the handle. It has this gold metal handle. The thing about this one is that it's very deep and it doesn't have a shape, so it's hard to find my things when I'm wearing it. The third handbag, it's very old, I believe it's 4 or 5 years. I'm not wearing it anymore, it's from Zara again. It's this kind of shiny faux leather and has gold hardware, and it has two sections. Like you can unzip this one. It's very big, I use it for school a lot, and it's dark gray with black. My fourth one is Zara again. I mean, you can tell that I like Zara handbags, and I have a lot of those, so bear with me. It's this beige color, something inside, spacious handbag with this gunmetal color metal stuff that says Zara. I don't like this one actually. It's kind of weird. I don't know why I bought it. I don't like the shape. It doesn't look really nice. But... and you can see from my clothes, my clothes stained this bag. So I don't know if I'll be able to wash that up. Then Zara again. Have this huge taupey color handbag. These are very good for school, you know. I wore them to, you know, the books are heavy at school and big, so they're very good for that, but they're all used up, you know, the handles are like breaking apart, you know. But it's also very nice, very well loved. And I guess this one is real leather, I'm not sure though. Then what else do I have? I have this Guess handbag that I bought 4 years ago probably. And I'm not wearing it anymore. I used to wear it, but it's just, it has this silk stuff lining inside. I used to wear it, but now I just feel it's a bit too much for me, you know, too in your face, guess, and I just don't like this kind of handbags anymore. But at that time, I loved it. Then I have my beloved cream handbag that you've seen in my videos before. Oh, I have this one, Balenciaga knockoff. I bought it 5 years ago, so I was 15. And I remember seeing in the magazines all the celebrities wearing the Balenciaga bags. It was like a Balenciaga craze or something. And I thought, oh, I saw it in a Sapala store. I thought, oh, that's crazy, Balenciaga knockoff. So I got it at the age 15 and I loved it at the time, but it's, you know, it's white, so it's not very practical. And I'm not wearing it because I don't know, I just don't feel like wearing fake handbags. It's not real fake, it's just same style, but it feels very soft. It's not leather, but it's so soft, so I don't know. I kind of like it. Might wear it again. Then I have this chain, shoulder long flap handbag from Stradivarius that you've seen before, with a brooch that I added by myself, just like that. I like this one. And then, oops, I have this one, very bohemian bag. It's new, I bought it this spring, I believe, and it has the metal detailing here, like a chain with these things inside, and it's suede, I think. And here is the dust bag, so I think it's the brand Piccini. It's probably Italian bag. And it's very like effortless boho kind of looking back. It's nice. And then the rest are my like clutches, evening bags. The first one is this one from Pieces Accessories for a model. It's just an envelope type clutch. Then this one from Zara again. I got it last year during the sales. And it's, I like it. It's like that inside. You can put it on your wrist and just wear it like that. It's nice. And then I have this one from Reserved. It's like a silk, navy blue silk material. I got it on sale also, I'm not sure, this year, I think this year, maybe in winter. It has like a, let's see, it has a chain inside, so if you want you can wear it with a chain, but I just personally don't like that. I just like to wear it as it is. I think it looks very classy and elegant. So yeah, these are all my handbags and hope you enjoy that and got some ideas. Yeah, so if you would like any kind of other videos, leave me requests down below and see you soon. Bye.